Google confirmed that its HR head Eileen Naughton, under whom 70,000 employees were hired, will be stepping down from her position amid increasing tension between employees and the management. "We're grateful to Eileen for all she's done," Sundar Pichai said. The decision comes amid ongoing employee protests over several decisions by Google, including contracts with the US military. Subscribe to the channel for more news.